just an old-fashioned love song. One I'm sure they wrote for you and me.
It's that time. We're back.
And it's Halloween.
It's Halloween.
Got my favorite holiday.
You know what? This doesn't... It just doesn't feel right. Hold on.
What happened to you?
It's way better.
All right.
It goes with our theme for today, which is an old-fashioned. But not just a normal old-fashioned. We are doing a peanut butter old-fashioned. So we've got peanut butter whiskey, got cherries, we got our bitters, got our orange, and we should be good to go.
All right.
Give it a girl.
Give it a
whirl, give it a go.
Whatever.
Yeah, we made it, why not?
Peanut butter.
We work on this. Each glass gets two of those.
Two of these?
Yep. Almost professional.
Whoop.
Almost.
I don't have much room, alright?
Yeah, it is a little...
A little tight.
Yeah, a little snugger than my
arms. Because my arms are huge. I lifted today.
I didn't.
Well, you lifted, thanks to your mouth.
Yeah, I did do that.
I lifted actual weights.
Yeah, no, I'm good at that.
He's very good at that.
Dashes of bitters. Now apparently the key is the orange slice. There's a couple different ways I've seen this, but oh yeah. Hey, not bad. Hold that. I don't know. Just hold it. Oh. It's just like twist it to try and get something on there, or rim the glass with it. I don't know. I'm not a bartender. Amanda will probably watch this and chime in and tell me how everything I've done wrong.
Yes.
But in the meantime, mix. I should use the round cubes instead of the squares. They would have fit better. Whatever. It's a throwback. The old fashioned.
Never had one before.
No. You are an old lady. Watch I'm it. Not as old.
Almost.
Still three in my number.
Mm-hmm.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Hmm. Yeah, that's pretty good that way. I don't know how a regular one would taste, but.
It burns a little bit.
No, it's whiskey. It's basically just whiskey.
It's so good.
Yeah. I like it. Mm-hmm. I'd do it again. It's a nice little end of the evening cocktail. Something a little different.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. It's not bad.
No. I could definitely, yeah. Mm-hmm. It's a sipping drink. Yes. We're proper. Fancy.
You're proper.
She fell out of Little House on the Prairie.
Yeah, how does that happen?
That's what they said the clothes of the 1920s were.
I could have been a flapper girl.
Nope. Not according to when...
The 20s. It's the roaring 20s.
No, it wasn't the roaring 20s. Whatever. I don't remember what the year was, but I Googled when
swear,
the old...
I find out that it was the 20s and he got
it was not
this.
The 20s. I think it was the 1890s, and that's why. Which I don't know how this fits then, but...
Yeah.
Look, I Googled it, okay?
You just wanted me to wear this.
Yes, I wanted you to dress up like you fell out of a little house on the prairie. It looks good, though. You pull it off. This is green, by the way. I might have to cut back the color at the end here. We're going to go. Yeah. We're going to, hold on, let me snap back. Colors. So now you can see how this actually looks. Looks good.
They didn't make pockets back then. That's the only thing I'm missing. Well,
they might have in the real outfits, but this is just.
But you know what? Like, the dress itself fits. You zipped it for me, but this is like fat guy in a little coat happening right now. If I go like this, I'm literally gonna rip.
Challenge accepted. All right. Well, peanut butter old fashioned. Give it a try.
Good.
3 ounces of screwball, 2 dashes of bitters, a couple cherries, slice of the orange. There's other ways to do it. I mean, everybody's got their own way to do an old fashioned. This was the one I think. Amanda, don't you? See you guys.